100 years ago, on this beach, in this place, people were giving up their lives.
Rare, original, ethereal, earthy. She's triumphant in this production.
In Torquay, you know, people aren't coming here to just buy a property, they're coming here to buy a life.
When I was a boy, I admired Richie Benaud, the cricketer. As a broadcaster, I revered Richie.
This is a moment that will flash before your eyes on your deathbed.
It will.
You'll think my life was worth.
This is something that I'll always think of, but then the second you walk out of this room, you'll forget.
Here to meet Deb and Glenn Watson, who have built their dream home from the ground up. Glenn's a builder, Deb does interior design, so this is literally a labour of love for them.
Becoming a Lennox franchisee has changed our lives in many different ways.
The original had a fantastic epic swing to it. I think this one is far more gritty.
I grew up in Melbourne, I played my very first match of netball in Melbourne. Couldn't resist the opportunity just to go for a light jog around the tan.
Probably one of the most people in the club. So in that regard, it's exactly the same as an F1 car.
It was the third test of the 1932-33 Bodyline series that almost literally stopped cricket between Australia and England in its tracks.
Stand by your man.
Bravo, boom.
All the supplies that go with Freedom Kitchens, the block just does not happen.